cats like Steve Epstein, who was doing the Clinton's classical record, but what's your job? He says, man, I just want to make the music sound good. That's my job. Make the music sound as good as it can possibly sound. And you go to them and they're like, you know, we got to develop fat beats and, you know, we got to take it to the next level. Which, what does that mean exactly in English? It's just like a euphemism for nothing. Take it to the next level? What might the next level be? I mean, the next level changes every year. Every year somebody's going to take it to the next level. And all the next level really is if you sell 5 million records, you've taken it to the next level. If you sell 5 records, you're a bum. You know what I mean? So the whole process, you know, so producer, it just depends. It depends on the medium. I mean, you know, an R&B producer, I mean, I don't expect anything out of them.
That other system just has nothing to do with what I do for a living, you know?